music of the Virgin Islands. It is voice and instrument music mixing European music, African bambula, rhythm and chants with calypso songs and melody.
Prior to the United States occupation of the islands, St. Thomas was occupied and governed by Denmark and England. And St. John...
Quadrille originated in France in the early 1700s and came to the Virgin Islands in the late 1800s. It was dedicated by the Senate as a traditional and official dance. So when I say clap your hands, you're going to clap 5 times. And then when I say stamp your feet, you're going to stamp 5 times. So dancers, clap your hands. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Right? Dancers, stamp your feet. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, great. Everybody ready to do it with us? Yeah! All right.
Then Africans were taken away from their homes, family, and friends. They were captured and forced onto slave ships. Enslaved Africans were forced to work in the sugarcane fields all day in the hot sun or in heavy rains. The sugarcane industry made the slave owners rich in money. The sugarcane juice was used to make sugar into molasses and then used to make rum, which was
of America and became the United States Virgin Islands. Our islands were bought for $25 million in gold.
Our national music is called Kwabe, as played by the Magnificent Stanley and the Sleepless Nights. Our national dance is the quadrille, as performed by Wideya Cultural Dancers. Thank you.